From the bottom of the pits, I found this weirdo who actually goes for titles to show off to other people in this game. So he had an idea to do four main triumphs for this new raid called Valve Disciple. Really, the first part was our only problem, because we got every other encounter on our first try, but only I did this for him. I didn't care about doing this, because I probably won't even get the title for this raid anyways. But anyways, for this first part, all we had to do was let these little guys shoot the obelisk, then we can kill them. We had to wipe a couple of times because even though some of my teammates died or accidentally killed them, we gotta get this guy's triumph, so it takes forever.
Alright, I got the room. Open door? Oh wait, never mind, it's open. Alright, Torto, what's this, light or dark? Alright, fleet. Oh, I forgot to put on unstoppables.
You stupid!
This dum-dum really isn't gonna shoot the obelisk. Bruh. Oh, okay, he shot it. Yeah. Okay. Alright, toward a lighter dark. First one's Black Heart. All right, Love and Black Heart. Light or dark. Oh my, alright. This is my last time for this. I'm not trying to waste too much time on this one encounter.
2 hours later.
This guy ain't shooting, he loves it. Oh, Black Art. No, Knight on Black.
You stupid!
Oh my gosh, Knight on Pyramid. Alright, so it's Earth, Guardian, and Blackheart for middle. Open door one more time, please. Yep. Earth, Guardian, I think he said. And it's... someone to open the door, please. I don't want to miss out on my loot. Yay.
The upended. The triumvirate.
Alright, for this part, all we gotta do is make sure that this big giant meatloaf is pretty much at the final part of his health before the final stand, like the part where it splits. Gotta make sure he's down there, right before it's the final phase. That's not bad, as long as we got the best DPS.
Oh dang! Just a tiny bit of DPS. Sneak in for that light ammo. Not light ammo. Special.
Alright, expedition. The most annoying part of this whole raid that we somehow got first try. Which I'm surprised, all we gotta do is each of us get the prism. We all gotta kill a knight, everybody. Actually, it wasn't that hard. We somehow got that first try, but I'm very surprised because usually I would have a team that takes like an hour and a half to complete this part. But I was very happy that they got the first two rooms all out of AFK.
Are y'all trying to I'm back. Wait, what do you guys want me to be? Just tell me when to pick it up. Alright, but where's the knight gonna be? Oh, is it like a pillar? Huh? I think I'm looking at the right one. Oh yeah. Alright, the knight's dead. What do I do now? Oh, I did. Wait. Alright. Now, caretaker's easiest. And that's kind of it. I was happy to be able to help this guy complete his triumphs that he needed. So now I can be in peace before I have to do this raid again. Maybe it'll be with an even better team. That'll be awesome. Or, I mean, that team was actually kind of good, though. But please stay tuned for the next one, because that will be PvP related. And it'll be quite fun for what I'm doing in it.